In this video, I am going to give you the ultimate drip garden tutorial. I am going to show you how to take $5,000 and turn it into $5,000 a month in as little as 60 days. I will show you what the drip garden is, how it works, who was behind it, how sustainable it is. I will answer many questions I have been asked. I will talk about the tax fees. I will talk about how to make up for the tax fees. I will show you pro tips with the drip garden and a lot more. So first and foremost, before I get started, this is not financial advice. Do your own research. All investing is risky and you can lose money. So the drip garden is a crypto project on the Binance Smart Chain, which is the network. Drip is a token. BUSD is a token. When you create a liquidity pair, you put two tokens together. Drip is 50% and BUSD is 50%. With the garden, you can deposit Drip BUSD LP tokens into the garden and receive 3% daily interest. You can compound this interest. And if you know anything about compound interest, it is the quickest way, in my opinion, to grow your money. I am doing it now and I'm going to continue to do it. And I'm actually going to use and do the strategy that I'm talking about to continue to share with you how this works, because I want to help people create passive income with crypto. Okay. So now let's look at the drip liberation. In order to get started with drip garden, you will have to understand right here, the drip liberation is where you get your drip BUSD LP tokens. Okay. And if you're new to crypto, I promise I will break everything down extremely simple. One thing you will need to invest in this project, if you have never invested in crypto before, is a MetaMask. It is a crypto wallet. It is free. Download MetaMask. The second thing you will need is to add the BSC network to MetaMask. Google, add BSC to MetaMask. It's very simple, very easy. Then you will have the Binance Smart Chain network on MetaMask right here. The third thing you will need is BNB token in your MetaMask. It is the native token for the Binance Smart Chain, and it's also the token that you pay all your transaction fees with. So never use all your BNB, always leave some in. Transaction fees are usually pennies. They're under a dollar usually. So always leave $5 or $10 or more in BNB in your wallet. Now, from here, the Drip Liberation contract allows farmers to add Drip BUSD liquidity to PancakeSwap without paying the 10% transaction tax. What is PancakeSwap? PancakeSwap is where you swap any tokens on the Binance Smart Chain. This is PancakeSwap.finance. If you go to Trade Exchange, you will see this screen. And once you have your BNB like I do, I can swap BNB for anything else now, say for BUSD. BUSD is always equivalent to a US dollar. So if I do max on my BNB, it'll put 4.65, but notice it leaves a little bit in there. That's enough for my gas transaction fee, right? But like I said, never use it all. So I'll just say 4 BNB tokens equals $1,503 in BUSD or the US dollar. This is where you swap. I know a lot of you know this, but I want to break down every single thing because I'm getting a lot of questions. And I understand that crypto can be confusing, not only for new people and beginners, but also for people who have even been doing it for a while. Now, the Drip Liberation contract here is very simple. It allows you to add Drip BUSD liquidity to PancakeSwap without paying the 10% transaction tax. On the Drip token, there is a 10% transaction on every sell and every buy. However, if you get your Drip BUSD from this place here, and I will include a link in the description, please use my link. It's a way to show me appreciation for all the time, work, and energy I put into researching, investing, and creating content for you. Thank you. Here is where you can avoid that 10% tax. Funds sent to the contract are used to buy Drip for you with half of the BUSD, and the rest is to add liquidity. So simply put, I have BUSD here, right? You can use BNB, Cake, you can use any token you want that's on this list, right? BUSD, and you enter amount. So say, for example, this is 10 BUSD. I would simply enter 10 and I would go to supply. There's that, and I will confirm supply. This is how you get the DRIP BUSD liquidity pool tokens to deposit into the garden. And I'm going to show you the strategy, how to turn 5K into 5K a month passive income in as little as 60 days. Okay. There's that. Now I have LP tokens. Now we're going to go to the DRIP garden right here. DRIP BUSD garden. LP tokens can be acquired tax-free by sending BUSD to the DRIP liberation contract on there. That's what I just did. So if we look here, I have 414 plants. When I spend this DRIP BUSD LP, I am buying plants, okay? These plants I can never get back. However, these plants produce seeds every day. These are my seeds, and the seeds are 3% daily, okay? So DRIP BUSD LP buys plants. Your deposit you will never get back, but you will earn 3% a day, and you can compound that. And I'm going to show you how to leverage this platform to compound and grow your money. Right now, I have this much money in seeds, right? This is passive income that I'm making. Now here, my balance in DRIP BUSD LP tokens is 0.54, right? So that's like the $10 I just did, right? And I think I might have had a few more dollars in there. So with this amount, I can buy 3 plants, okay? I can buy plants. I will not get the money back, but I will earn 3% a day in the form of seeds on whatever my total amount is. I can deposit as much as I want. I can plant seeds, which is compound, okay? What I already have, I showed you I already have seeds. If I want to compound, I click this, or I can harvest seeds. I can take my profit right now. That 3% that I'm earning, I can take that out at any time. And then you have how to start gardening and frequently asked questions, which I do recommend you read. I do recommend you read this. It is just explaining how this project is designed better than other projects like Shrimp Farmer and Miners to be more sustainable long-term and more fair, because it's not only all the early investors that get in and make all the money and dump on the other 90%. It is not designed that way. And I don't want to go too deep, but usually there's a big deposit in the beginning to basically activate the smart contract on projects like this. And Forex Shark, the creator of this project, didn't do that. He did, in a sense, an artificial deposit so that it would actually be more fair for everybody. And I don't want to confuse you, but that's basically the fairest way to do this, okay? He found a trick where he could create the project where it would be fair, long-term, and sustainable for people. So one of the reasons I'm so big on this project is because Forex Shark is a genius, and every project he has done has performed extremely well. And he has made a lot of people a lot of money, right? He's not one of these pop-up guys that creates a project and he takes 90% of the money at launch, right? And then he dumps on everybody else later and everybody gets wrecked and then they get richer and they go from project to project to doing it. Okay, so as we scroll down here now, what I want to show you is every single thing you need to know. So right now, say I want to buy plants, right? So I said buy 3 plants. I'm going to also give you a link to this website here, which will show you exactly all the details you need. And this is free trial for 30 days, I guess. And now they're charging after that, right? So here you'll see that my balance is $2,000. And I'm going to show you why. I just deposited another $220 right before I started this video for the sake of this demonstration and what I'm going to show you. Right now I'm making $66 a day off of the 3%. Right. So I can take this out every day, 66 a day, passive income off of my $2,000 investment. OK. And the cool thing is, if you compound and compound, you're earning more interest off of interest you already made. So you're compounding your compounded interest. So right now you'll see here that a plant is about $4.83, right, which equals 1.139 LP. So I'm just going to do 0.139 LP. So watch this. You don't need to know this, but I'm just doing this. 0.139. If that doesn't work, I'll just do 0.14. And then you give it a few seconds, and then this will pop up and it'll say buy 1 plant, right? But now here's the thing I got to tell you. It's going to also reinvest this. If I buy a plant now, it's going to reinvest my seeds, and I have enough to buy 10 plants right now. Okay? So what I'm going to do first is I'm just going to compound right here. Compound. I want to reinvest those seeds because I want to grow this as much as possible, right? Bam, confirm. Give that a couple seconds, right? This is how you compound. The name of the game is compound. What I would do, at least my first 30 days, is I would compound every single day for 30 days. Unless you're able to drop like a substantial amount, like $5,000 in or whatever, you can compound every other day if you want to start taking profits immediately. But in my opinion, I want to grow this as much as I can daily, right? So I just compounded that. Now I will see that I have 424 plants. If I go here, I have, instead of 1996, I now have $2,044. So I just put another $50 in there, right? Compound, compound, compound is the name of the game. So now that I have this, these are the tokens. Say I want to buy three plants now, right? But I want to buy 0.2 plants because I want to show you something else. So I'll just do this for the sake of the video. Buy two plants, right? Simple, guys. This is how you buy plants. Confirm. Now with the drip BUSDLP, I'm buying plants now. Two plants with 0.4 LP tokens. And I left one plant because I want to show you how to take profits as well. So I'm answering every question that people have been asking me. Boom. I just bought plants. Now, if you have anything in your seeds, they will reinvest that as well. So if you don't want to reinvest your seeds, you want to do this. You want to claim your seeds first, okay, before you buy any plants, okay? So there's that. Now, let me go to... Let me just do this. Let me refresh, right? So I'm growing my account right now. I'm utilizing the power of compound interest, right? So now I can't actually, I was going to show you how to, okay, I got 3 cents, right? It's already starting to grow again. So once I have seeds here, it will say harvest. One of these green buttons will say harvest. And it's the same thing, guys. You literally click harvest, you confirm it in your MetaMask, and those seeds will be given back to you in the form of drip/BUSDLP. That's what I have here. Okay. So I don't have seeds right now, so I can't harvest, but you click harvest, you confirm in your MetaMask, and then now you will have drip/BUSDLP tokens. Well, how do you cash out? I'm glad you asked. Now we go to PancakeSwap. You go to trade, you go to liquidity, PancakeSwap.finance. Okay. Make sure you go to the correct site. Once you go here, it usually won't show. So you do this, find other LP tokens, right? And you type in drip, right? See how drip didn't come up? So here's another little trick, right? I'll go to Dex Screener right here. And then I will type in drip tokens, drip. So here's drip. I will get the drip contract address from here. I will copy it, okay? And then I will go here. I will backspace that. I will paste the drip address, there it is, drip token. I will click import. I understand, import. Now what's the second token? BUSD. I will click BUSD. Now watch what happens. My drip BUSD LP just popped up, 0.1413, right? Manage this pool. I will click that. I'll wait a second. Remove liquidity to receive tokens back. This is what you have to understand. Now, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to click this drip BUSDLP. So simple, guys. Remove. Once I click remove, it will split this liquidity pair. It will give me the drip in my wallet, and it will give me the BUSD in my wallet. Understand this. Drip has a 10% tax on it anytime you sell it. So when I split this pair, it's going to charge me 10% on drip. But don't worry. I got you. I'll show you how to earn that back, right? So before I remove, actually, I want to show you the animal farm. Okay. So let's go here. Farms. If you go to farms on the animal farm, there's a drip BUSD LP pool. You'll see here I have right under $5,000 in there. Okay. On this pool, you're earning 308% APR. So if we do the math, 308%. Oops, not 305, 308 divided by 365 days in a year equals 0.84% a day. That's about what you'll be getting by putting your LP tokens in here, 0.84% a day. So say I have times $1,000. Say, to keep things simple, say I have $1,000 in DRIP BUSD LP tokens and I put them in this pool, right? Oops, I did it wrong. $1,000 times, I think it was 0.84, right? 84% would be $8.40 a day, right? You say, well, that's not a whole lot of money. Well, it's something. So on $1,000 in the DRIP BUSD pool, I'll be earning $8.4 a day. Now, I don't want to complicate things. There's a 1% fee. That's no big deal. Now, when you have $1,000, right, in BUSD and DRIP, divided by 2, 500 of that is DRIP, minus 10% fee, right, is $50. I messed up the calculator. So out of $1,000 DRIP BUSD, you have $500 in DRIP. Now, when you split the liquidity pair to take your DRIP and your BUSD to separate them, you're going to get charged 10% on DRIP. So that's $50. Then if you sell the DRIP, you're going to be charged another 10% of that, which we'll just say is another 50. It'll be $45, right? So to compensate for that, if I have $1,000, and I hope I'm not going too deep, guys, but I'm trying to teach you the concepts that will make you very well off. $1,000, right? Remember, we make what, $8.20 a day, I think it was. So if we know we need $95 because we're going to be taxed 10% on DRIP two times, right? We'll do 95 divided by 8.2, right? 11 days. Plus, there's a 1% fee for depositing in here. So we'll just say 12 days. Now, I know any amount that I claim from the DRIP garden, I'm going to be charged 10% when I split that pair. If I split it, I'm going to be charged another 10% on DRIP. I also know that if I take them liquidity pool tokens and I stake them here, in 12 days, I will compensate for that 20% fee when I split and when I sell. That's a pro tip. All right. And I'm sorry, I'm going deeper than I wanted to go, but I'm trying to give you as much value as I can. I hope you appreciate it. Okay. Now back to the DRIP garden. This site, I will include this link, right? And now the part you've been waiting for, I'm going to get into the calculator and show you the numbers. This is what I have now, $2,052. I'm making $68 a day. I'm going to show you the strategy I'm going to talk about and I'm going to utilize, right? I believe as far as the DRIP garden goes, I think I shared with you everything you need to know, right? You do want to read the white paper. The white paper will explain the DRIP garden in detail as far as the sustainability and all that stuff. I have no idea why it's taking so long to load, probably the Wi-Fi connection. So let me just show you now the parts you've been waiting for. $2,000 right here, 3.3% a day. It says 3% a day, but if you're compounding all the time, I found it's actually 3.3% a day. For 30 days, right, is what I'm doing, and I'm gonna add $100 a day. So my initial investment is $5K. It's $2K now. It's $100 a day for the next 30 days, which is $3,000. That's $5,000 total deposit. If I compound every day, at least once a day for 30 days, right? I'm going to calculate my numbers. It's going to be $10,292 in my DRIP garden deposit. I cannot withdraw that, but I will earn 3% on that daily. So we do $10,292 times 0.03% equals $308 a day. Let me break it down for you. I deposit $2,000 right now. Now, every day I'm going to be putting in $100 a day for the next 30 days, possibly more, but I'll do at least $100 a day, right? That's going to be $5,000 invested in 30 days. Now, in 30 days, I'm going to have $10,292 in my deposit. But if I've only put in $5,000, $5,000 of this is compound interest. Now I'm earning 3% off of my $5K plus the $5K I've earned by compounding, which is going to be $308 a day. Listen, the protocol operates a certain way where it wants you to compound. So it's usually better to not to just take profit every day. So what I would do on day 31 is I would compound every other day and claim every other day. So the first 30 days, I do nothing but compound. Now I have $10,292 in there. I'm making $308 a day on the 3%. Now, if I do times 15 days, because remember, I'm only claiming every other day on month two. I'm claiming 0 days on month one. On month two, I may just keep compounding, but if you want to get your money back, compound every other day, that would equal $4,631 by day 60. And if you want to just compound an extra day, you get your other little $300. It puts you right at $5,000. So by day 60, you have your initial investment back from the drip garden, plus you have another 30 days of compounding 3% every other day. So this 10K is going to be much more by the end of day 60, which means your daily payout is not going to be 308 anymore. It's going to be much more. And that's only 60 days into the project. Could you imagine what would happen if you did this for 3, 4, 5, or 6 months? You can turn a little bit of money into a lot of money. Okay. So I'm going to include the links for the calculator, for the free site that tells you exactly when to compound. Okay. I'll include a link for the drip garden. Please use my link. And the animal farm is the same website. If you get value out of my video, it shows me appreciation when you use my links, right? It takes a lot of time, a lot of energy, a lot of effort to research, to learn, to invest, and to create this content for you. And I thank each and every one of you. Thank you very much. If you like this video, do me a favor, smash the like button, comment on this video. All right, let me know if I answered all your questions. If there's other questions that you have, listen, guys, this is real. Some people are pessimistic and they're negative. I'm making money with this right now. I'm literally printing money and I'm just getting started. And I'm going to show you step by step. If you want to join me on this journey, right? Join me on this journey. I will show you step by step how to do exactly what I'm telling you to do. I just put $2,000 in and I'm going to put another $3,000 in at least over the next 30 days. If you want to join, if you want to, you know, if this wasn't working, I would not be putting my money into it, right? Anyways, like the video, comment on the video. If you're not subscribed to the channel, what are you doing? Subscribe to the channel. I do have a Patreon. In my Patreon, you will get early access, exclusive content, better access to me, and on and on and on, right? So all the links will be in the description. Guys, until the next video, do me a favor. Be blessed.